Heather Macdonald, and on Gold Country TV today, we're bringing you the Lion Dance, a celebration of Chinese New Year's right here in downtown Nevada City. It's a lot of fun, a lot of great music and food and celebration. It's the first time it's been held here in Nevada City, and we hope it's going to be an annual event. Here we are with one of the lions from the Lion Dance there. Oh my gosh, you're beautiful. Can you speak lion? Where did you come from, lion?
China.
All the way from China with the lion right here doing the Lion Dance. And then aren't you with a specific group that brought you here, lion?
Eastern Ways Martial Arts.
Okay, Eastern Ways Martial Arts brought you here. This is fabulous. Now this is your paw.
Yes, it is.
Oh, look at that paw there. Fantastic. And then there's actually two people inside there, right?
Yes, inside there are. There.
Oh my gosh. So this is a very difficult thing to do, isn't it?
Very difficult. Takes a lot of training.
And so how long were you training?
We've been training several years.
Okay, and so you're martial artists, right?
Yes, we have to be martial artists in order to do the lion dancing. It's because you can tell it takes a lot of strength and technique.
Oh, yes. Well, thank you very much for coming to Nevada City today.
Thank you.
So, long story short, we're making a big parade of Nevada City to honor the Chinese that have grown up here over the years and the Chinese community that was here during the gold rush. The lion dancing is typically done at New Year's for good luck. When you see it during the new year, it's supposed to be good luck for you because in the year 687, I believe, in China, the emperor had a very bad dream, and he was being attacked by his enemies, and he was saved by a creature he couldn't describe. And so when he described it to his advisors, they told him, that sounds like a lion that comes from Africa. And so they did their best job of drawing it and making it look good, and they added a lot of lucky symbols. So when you see the lion here, it doesn't look like a African lion, but this is typical of what the Chinese think of for lion dancing. And we are a southern Chinese kung fu school. In southern China, kung fu schools do the lion dancing. If you're a lion dancer in southern China, you better do kung fu. So for us, that's been our tradition, and we bring it here to you today. We're very happy to be a part of this ceremony. Thank you.
And what's your name?
I'm Robert Dodson.
And tell us about the school.
Well, we have three locations in Sacramento area, Elk Grove, Fair Oaks, and Folsom.
And give us the name?
Eastern Ways Martial Arts.
And do you have a website?
Yeah, easternways.com.
Oh, great. Mm-hmm. So yeah. They're the ones that put on this event, really, the wonderful dancing.
Thank you.
How many dancers did you have?
For this event, we had about 24. We have multiple teams in each school, though. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. And so tell us what the training that goes into it.
All of us start off practicing Choi Li Fut Kung Fu. It's a southern Kung Fu system. And then that's where you get the deep stancing. And as you saw us doing lifts, you have to develop the leg strength and the cardiovascular development as well to do these long performances.
Yeah. Oh, wow. And mm-hmm. So have you performed with cats before? Is this
something I think this is our second event here. I think we did last year. We've performed all over, but I'm not sure how many times we've been here in particular. Yeah.
Oh, this must keep you pretty busy.
Yeah, exactly. We are all, especially during this major week of Chinese New Year. Yes.
Uh-huh. Well, thank you for bringing us to New City.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, we love having you. Good audience. Very fun. Okay.
Thank you.